What up, what up, what up? Okay, I need studio mode. What up? Pause that. Okay, let's go. Let's go. So now we enter the Lost Woods. That's where I left off. My beard. Creepy Lost Woods. Assume you just follow the torches. Gotta wonder how much exploring you can actually do. This is definitely not the same as the original game, I'll tell you that. Big curly dead trees. I probably want to go this way. I got lost. So if you stay still for too long, you get sapped in. Oop. That tree just pop in. Well, I found a treasure chest. Forest Dweller's Spear. Thank you.
take a picture.
It lasts longer. Oh, blood moon time. Okay.
The blood moon rises once again. Please be careful.
Okay. Hello. What is up, Malcolm Worlds? What's going on? Oh. Nothing is up. Alright. Well, are you failing? I am not failing yet. I'm doing okay so far. Are you cheating? No. No, not really. Not entirely. Cheating is fine, I'm just cheating you like a meanie. It's all good. Yeah. I would have maybe not figured this out on my own, so I'm okay with a little bit of insight. But now I have the right idea. I looked everything up, yeah. I would have been there for a while. Oh no. I can't get that chest, I'll be lost. Can I light the fake forest? There's no way I can get that chest and also have my torch out. I don't think. Yeah, I'm screwed now. If only you have some wood. Yeah, I could spark some wood. You're not wrong. Fire sword. Yeah, I have the fire sword. I have a fire rod as well. What? Far. Near. Okay. Just hit it with some lightning. I wonder if... Now, this doesn't give off the particles that you would need or want. Is that enough? Never enough. The whole woods goes up and the Koroks die. Yeah, seriously. Caught the cricket. Oh no, don't. Please don't. Okay, thank you. Thank you, kind sir. Definitely just walked past a chest. There would be a chest in there normally. You're almost there with much at stake. Are you a chest in here? No. I definitely walked past one. I do not have the DLC. Aha! I do actually need arrows. Alright, so I think I'm safe just going in this direction. So I can almost positive that this is the way through. Birds. Darn. It does definitely want to give me another Korok leaf, but not gonna carry it now. Thick pigeons, gamer gato, huh? Five AM. Where did the time go? They're all spooked. Wow. Now do it again with your eyes closed. Yeah, right. Korok Forest. Here we are. Oh, bye frame rate. See you later. And there's Hestu. Oh my gosh, the frame rate is... Oh, hey. Oh, I did not take a picture of it. Whoops.
The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
I can go back to an autosave. Oh. Deku tree.
Who is that? Did I doze off again?
Y'all did.
Well, well. It's you. You finally decided to return. Better late than never. After 100 years, I'd nearly given up hope on seeing you again. Huh. Even my patience has limits, you know.
Emu.
That look on your face tells me that you have no recollection of me, however. I have watched over Hyrule since time immemorial. Many have referred to me over the ages as the Deku Tree. That is the weapon created by the ancient goddess. The sword that seals the darkness that only the chosen knight can wield against the Calamity Ganon. Believe it or not, it was actually you who wielded that sword 100 years ago. But I must warn you to take extreme caution. The sword stands as a test to anyone who would dare attempt to possess it. As you are now, I cannot say whether you are worthy or not.
I don't think I am.
If you sought to free the sword in any sort of weakened state, you would surely lose your life where you stand. Best of luck, young one.
So maybe don't pull the sword? If you hope to pull the sword from its resting place, you must use your true strength. Let us see whether or not you currently possess said power. I don't have a lot of hearts. I will take the Silent Princess, so. Mr. Hero. You're so much cooler looking than I thought you'd be. But to be sure you're up to the task at hand, I've prepared a trial for you. What do you think? Will you accept my trial? I'll do it. Show me a rod with the power of ice, please. You wave this rod to freeze monsters in their tracks. Ice wizards love to wreak havoc with them. I'm pretty sure I actually have one. I don't? I don't. Man, really? I guess I was just like, nah. Damn. Okay. You. Could it be? Mr. Hero. If you pass the very tough trials we prepared, pulling the Master Sword would be a piece of cake. Probably. It's the Elder of the Korok Forest. What are the Korok Trials? You need to think about it first, wise boy. The Korok Trials. Long story short, you need to visit all the shrines in the Korok Forest so that you can be considered a real grown-up. It's a ceremony that every Korok must undertake, and it's based on the trials of the legendary hero himself. I've done it, and so has Hestu, and him over there, and her too, and even the great Deku Tree himself has done it. Okay, that last part of the lie. He's pretty rude. Trial 1. In the Southwest Forest. Trial of Second Sight. Trial 2. In the Northwest Forest. The Lost Pilgrimage. Trial 3. In the Eastern Forest. The Test of Wood. You can overcome the Korok Trials. You can overcome anything. We've also prepared some wonderful prizes for you. Now show us what you're made of. Yeah, I'll do it. Hestu. Give me item slots. You must dance. Shalaka.
I sure did.
Weapon stash, please. 12 Korok seeds. Oof. That's a big oof. But I'll do it. Da da na na na. shield is 2. Bow stash. 2 Korok seeds. Yeah, I'll do that. Perfect. That turned out way better. Oh, here's a shrine. Sweet. Now it means I don't have to walk through the Lost Woods anymore. That's good. Ooh. Puzzle. Kaorug. Fateful stars. Getting that down a little bit. Look to the stars for guidance. The constellations are the key. Three, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now wait a minute, hold on a second. Huh. One, two. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, eleven, twelve, thirteen. 7, 13 is 20. Five times two? Just kidding, that's not how math works. And 3, 4, 5, 6. Why would it not be 20? Look to the stars for guidance. The constellations are the key.
should kick off my shoes, because better get comfortable.
It's gonna be a while. Tree Fitty. Which one of these? There's a couple that aren't even there on the map. Remainder? Let's try remainder as an idea. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 7 is remainder 2. Okay. It's not a remainder thing. Oh, okay. How many does that show up? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 times. This shows up 5 times in the back. The 3-piece with the 4-piece. That shows up 1, 2, 3 times. This crazy one. That shows up once. And the long boy shows up twice. Nice! I figured it out. Let's go. An additional puzzle. Do we add to that? 4, 2, 2, 1. Oh, too far. Nope. 4, 2, 2, 1. I can't run with it, dude. Why am I trying to do that? Nice. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Just took a couple minutes, that's all. Pattern recognition. Cool melee weapon, or an ancient core. Knight's Claymore, I'll take it. I will take it and run away with it. So we... resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks to the promise of a hero. Bum, ba-na-na-na. Ooh, I could upgrade my stamina. My stan-ema. Or get another heart. Honestly, I could do for some more health. Picture of Endora Shroom. Sweet. What? Oh. Oh, I don't need Climber. Big old Negu tree. I'm curious to see what the general store has. Before I go adventuring further into Korok. Kokiri Forest. Let's see what's going on inside the tree. I'm just gonna put that back. One bed. Whoa, that was dark. You just had a nightmare. Bed out of leaves. How much? Oh, I don't want your rupees. You're the great hero. Aw. Aw, you're so nice. There's always a fire going. Useful items here. What do you sell? Shock arrows and some regular arrows. Some cane sugar. I don't have pictures of shock arrows. My goodness. Low battery. Oh no, I gotta plug in.
I don't know where I put the cable. That's not good. Unless this is it.
This might be it. Yeah. Okay. Okay. I don't have a lot of regular arrows, which is problematic. But 5 hours for 20 is kind of rough.
Nope.
Do I have plenty of food? 62 raw bird drumsticks. Yeah, I could cook for days. So much prime meat. That's nuts. That's crazy. Oh no. I would like to sell. I 1800 going in. They are not gonna eat skewer. What? They're vegetarians. Baked apple, 3. I'll take all 3 bundles. That's worth it. That's worth it. I'll take everything you got. How much is an apple? 12? I'll take it. I feel like I've bought everything you have. That's funny. That's cute. Look at me, Mr. Rich. Birds, though. Sell all the things. Heck yeah. Mushrooms. Thought you might be hungry, so I went out and gathered a bunch of forest mushrooms. Spore store. Iron shroom, rushroom, stamella shroom, either shroom. Okay. Well, I just bought out everything else. It's Mr. Hero! Yay! I wanna see Bloopy. Yahoo! Okay. I don't have a picture of him. Okay. Yeah, and I don't think I'm gonna take a dishwasher. You said 4:30, right? Okay. No. You're gonna go do the Korok child, yes, yes, sure. Oki insisted on going alone. I'm just kidding, Worky. Could you please follow Oki without being seen? I wanna be sure nothing bad happens. Little guy. Little guy. Fortified pumpkin? No, that's bees. I have no way of getting that. Thank you. Oh no. Oh man, I got too close. I got too eager. Stealth mission, man. Trats. That is painful. Mission. I just shot an arrow for no reason. There's not a ghost. Tricky. Oh, it's just a shadow. Haha. Okay, I'm a little bit scared. I'm not scared. Okay, I'm a little scared. Lost him. There he is. Okay, how long? Before I can approach. Yay, I made it. Finished the trial. Who's there? Hey, are you the hero guy? You know, Mr. Hero? Guess what, Mr. Hero? I did the trial all by myself. Aren't I brave? Now you're probably here for the shrine. Great Deku Tree said that the monk's blessing is waiting in the shrine ahead. Why don't you go take a look? I will. You are the real deal. Good job. Good job, little buddy. Oh. By entering this place, you've already proven your worth. Word. Ancient Core, yes! Cool. Okay, now what? Do I port back? Oh, these trees are so evil. Swirl. That sound. That sound is so intense. Oh, my camera is so behind. Oh my gosh. I'm all grown up now. Fall of flowers. don't want to. I want to go this way. There's another Gorok. A Sway of the Trial. Hylian seeks to attempt the Gorok Trial. Is that even allowed? Who cares? Are you here to attempt my Gorok Trial? Zuki. Of course. All you need to do is keep going and not get lost in the mist. Easy, right? Don't worry, I've got a cryptic little hint for you. The hungry trees will show you the way. Spy their iron to win the day. I didn't mean to use a sledgehammer. I'm so stupid. Well, I killed the enemies. That's, I think, more important. Okay, you don't lose hearts, you just waste time. Rusty Halbert, I don't think I have a picture of. Or Rusty Broadsword, apparently. Okay. rusty claymore. Oh my gosh. I didn't take any of these pictures. Alright, anything else? Any other dropped items? No? Okay, I have 10 minutes to go. This is our halfway mark. Feed me the Age Shield guarded by the Monsters Eternal. My brother will repay you in kind. Okay. Oh, you know what? Why even pick it up? I can move it. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na. Korok leaf? Oh, okay. Here's Korok leaf in the water. Is it night and then please place my chest in my mouth. The shield eater's brother stole it from me. Oh boy. No. Shrine just comes out of the ground. Oh my goodness. Sweet, I earned it. By entering this place, you've already proven your worth. Another core, please. Yes, dude.
To arrive at this shrine.
Sweet. I am killing it. So I've done 3 trials. Or is that 2? Not sure. The test of wood. To save here. Cause I gotta go. So if you've been watching, thank you so much. Catch you later this evening. Alrighty. Thanks.